And I kind of had that same thing with my grandfather, where, like, he knows he's dying. He's aware. Yeah. And so I called him. He's like, so how you doing? And I've been sick. And I was like, you know, I'm a little under the weather right now. And he was like, oh, I'm sorry. Like, I don't want to keep you. And not, he wasn't doing like an asshole. He's doing like a nice guy. And I was like, nope, Papa Joe, I'm okay. But then I was like, so how are you? And
well, I'm dying, John.
He goes, it's like the coolest line I ever heard. I like called like a million people and told him. He just goes, you know, I'm on a dead end street, but I'm going the right way. I was like, oh damn, that's bars, dude.
Gangsta.
That's bars. That is... But then I thought about it more, and I think kind of part of that is the fact that when you're dying, whatever you say is cool.
Yeah.
Like if I was like, Papa Joe, how you doing? He's like, got two flapjacks on the stove, but they're not for me.
Yeah.
I'd have been like, woo! Yeah. Get them, dude! Yeah.